There is another sort of police abuse that I think we all suffer more or less. And we suffer at the hands of good policemen. Decent policemen. An invasion of our privacy, an invasion of our privacy, an invasion of our privacy. An assault against our dignity as human beings. Really? Theoretically, of course, a passport is supposed to be issued for our protection. But, John, how many frontiers and how many countries? I've handed over my passport with all the emotions of an apprentice forger trying to fob off a £5 note on the Bank of England. Guilty conscience, I suppose. Well, there's something about being ticketed, isn't there? Gives the man the feeling of being a piece of baggage or a convict. Guilty conscience, I suppose. About being ticketed in Melbourne.